Well, I don't exactly know what happened, but my stream went up. Oh, speed down. Damn it, why would you give me two bad pills in a row?
Because fuck you.
Because fuck you, that's why.
Wait, am I in depth of one or two?
Just die. I know that you're- Oh my god, that spider
just like out of nowhere.
Ooh, I thought I was dead.
Oh, I need four more cents, then I can get the Bible.
Instant win.
Easy mom kill. Easy mom kill, GG. This is...
I have turned to stone.
That was like one of my first items that I got was a nod leaf.
Really?
Yeah.
Come on, I'm hitting you. Bastard.
Damn it, I don't want to face Dingle. I don't want to face his girty ass at all.
Dingle's
I'm going to lose to him, man. Like, I haven't seen the Widow in a while.
Yeah, I haven't seen the Widow yet.
I don't think they would have taken her out.
No, he's no.
Everything
that was in the
Yeah, it's just an addition.
Is still in by me. Like, come on, I'm hitting everything.
Get away from me, Gertie. Dying. You sliding little poop shit.
Little poop shit.
Yep, he's a little poop shit. Alright, so I'm starting to get the animation pattern okay. Never mind. Not of his firing. But of him moving. Butterbean in the basement has appeared. I don't know what that means and I just died. Son of a bitch. Holy shit, Lazarus is still alive.
Doing Eden right
now. Are you a wizard?
That scared the shit out of me.
Yeah.
Lazarus is weird.
I wonder...
You, all of you, spider jackass can burn in hell.
Of course I got Are You a Wizard before the Gish room where everything is like straight up.
I've yet to see Gish or any Gish items. Or
that's people. What his name was, Gish, the black dude.
Yeah.
I'm surprised I didn't unlock. Wait, how many heart containers do you need to unlock Maggie?
Seven plus.
Okay, it's seven. I got the six.
You can only have 12 total too.
Yep.
12 hearts.
Yep. Yeah. Silver ones don't go off the screen anymore.
Oh, yeah. Pentagram.
Oh, you lucky bastard.
Give my brimstone. Fuck everything.
I feel like that it doesn't do that anymore.
Doesn't do what?
It doesn't,
Well, unlike Eve.
Booyah. Go up off screen.
Yeah, it's a good thing. It makes it harder. And
it makes it harder to break the game.
Yeah. And it just makes it
I got the holy mantle.
I like it.
I don't know what it does, but it says holy shield, so...
Oh, but it gives you shield. You get one hit, and then it comes back in one room.
Okay, so it gives me one free hit, basically?
Yeah. I have it, too.
Stop running away from me! Get hit with the tears, you little shit! There you go.
Have I found my item room yet? No, I have not.
Oh, first arcade. What's up, arcade? Oh, dude, I love the arcade music. Wait, isn't that?
Larry Jr. It's Larry Jr.
I did not mean to. Are you kidding me? What is that? A pill?
Oh my god!
I think it's the battery, actually. I think the battery now gives you two charges.
Oh, that
something?
Is not a per good starting item. Not at all.
Which battery?
I don't want mom's heels.
I have the AAA battery.
Not the
right
AAA,
now.
Like the regular battery.
The 9 volt?
No, just the battery.
That was not a good starting boss item.
Sweet, I got my health back. What's up?
I got health down. Oh my god.
Oh, the ladder, yes.
Dish! Little dish!
Oh, hello.
I don't have any bombs. And that freaking rock would have given me a bomb, too.
Fucking mom's hands. It's so nice that I can't hear mom's hands come down.
Yeah.
Fucking got hit with another one.
Just look for the shadow on the ground.
Dude, it comes down so fast, it doesn't matter. Actually, oh no, I didn't get hit. I have my holy shield.
I got the rotten baby.
Oh, fucking Gertie. Come on, stupid bitch.
Stupid bitch.
Nah, I won't wait. Actually, I'll waste the bomb because...
Blast this.
Oh, it gives me silver ones, not the...
Damn it. Quit talking shit, you dumb whore.
What?
Oh,
you can hold more than one pill? Why can't I hold more than one pill?
You shouldn't be able to hold more than one pill.
There's an item that, let me hold more cards.
Toxic aura tears. Even though I have brimstone. Well, that must have been something like that, because I was holding two fucking pills right there. Here we go, mom's leg.
Yeah.
Basement boy achieved.
Nice.
A snack.
Oh, I just got the spelunker boy earlier.
I don't remember so what this does. Oh, let's damn it, why did I waste my life on that? I got the Whore of Babylon.
And I got a health.
I don't like that item.
Whee!
Dark boy achieved, yes! Fuck yeah!
You haven't taken any damage?
I got the other two earlier, but now I just need the womb one and I'll have all the non-damage ones.
Nice.
Well, and cathedral, if they added the cathedral and the shield, I'll need the HP up. Booyah.
I'm not really an achievementer for PC games.
Well, I'll do it for Isaac, because I like Isaac.
Yeah, Curse of the Blind. I don't like trying to go for achievements.
I normally do, so... That guy used to always do it, especially on Xbox. That guy has like almost 40,000 gamer score, which isn't that much, but it's just... It's enough. It's a lot. Decent, right? What do these things even
do?
Oh,
I don't like zombies.
To the wall? Have you guys faced these guys yet?
No, guys.
Oh my god!
The guys that are attached to the wall.
The turrets? Like the...
No. Dude, okay. Whatever you do, just don't let them get off the wall. Kill them before they break off the wall.
Thank you for the key. I has a key.
I'm not doing enough damage.
Come on, guys.
I haven't been using the space bomb.
Shit.
He farted. He farted.
God damn it.
Pointless room.
Oh, that's a good... Bombs are keys. They're not that good of an item. But sure.
I thought that would do something. It looks like it would have done something.
Aww. There goes my shield. Oh, this shield thing is actually gonna help me a lot for the those achievements for not taking damage.
Yeah, I know, it helps a lot. That's how I just got the Dark Boy. It helped like every time. I only got hit like once per room, so it...
Okay, so mobs do put it up the blue fire, just so you know.
Oh, they do?
Okay. Yeah.
Cool. So they can't be destroyed from tears.
Let's go, Lazarus. Let's do this, buddy. Are those achievements like don't take any red heart damage or just damage in general?
Any damage.
From the whole floor.
But obviously the shield protects you.
Yep.
And stuff like that. You just can't take any damage.
Tyler's a bitch and can't do it without taking damage. He needs shields and stuff.
I have a shield, Max. You calling me a bitch?
You need shields,
yeah,
too.
Yeah,
calling
you a bitch.
Wow.
I've already beaten a bitch, hey, too. How many times have you beaten Mom's heart yet?
Not once yet.
I got the blue map. I got a blue map. I'm about to fall out of my chair.
Shut up. Get on my
shield using.
Good person.
Good person. Take that.
Take that. Great. I'm just gonna make sure you can't get out of there. You got out of there. Nope, don't. You're not leaving.
You got out of there.
You're not leaving. I'm making sure you're not leaving. Yeah, that's right. You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going. Okay, you got out. That's okay. Okay. Stop ya.
Bombs are keys.
Speedball! I'm tripping on some speedballs. My eyes are freaking hilarious.
Oh, hello, Greed.
Get fucked.
Pestilence. First time I get to see Pestilence.
Pestilence looks cool. I've seen every horseman except for War and... What's the white one? Justice?
War? Great.
The white one is like Justice or something.
Yeah.
Crap. Okay. On my way to whatever boss unknown one is. Mama Gertie. Oh god.
What?
Book of Revelations has appeared.
Holy shit.
Ball of bandages. I got a ball of bandages.
Whoa. Oh god.
I got
so
my first
orbital. The ones that jump. I'm fighting the fat guys that jump.
Oh, those guys are
oh
fine.
Oh my god, dude.
Dude, I got my first orbital.
Of course the lucky rock.
Samson. Samson's my homie.
Should I take this devil deal? I only have 2 hearts. It's a question mark.
Do it.
I don't know what it is.
Coming for the lulz.
The pact. Damage up, tears up. Fuck yeah. And it gave me 2 more soul hearts. Yeah.
You're welcome. Yep, you almost didn't take it.
I was probably gonna take it anyways, because just to see if it was a new item. I got Curse of the Blind again for Womb 2. Fuck you, Shane. Oh, facing Pride. What's up, Pride? Oh, troll bombs. Oh, we dropped a question mark. What is it? Anarchist cookbook. Eh, I don't want that.
The best item.
The best item ever.
Oh, my first holy heart.
Oh, the white heart.
Yeah.
Damn, my charge time is pretty fast for Brimstone, too.
I like how you can shoot the little flies.
The ones that, like, don't damage you, instead just on the screen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I But it's funny because they have to be on the they have to be in the air in order for you to do that.
Yeah, if they're on the ground though, I think you could step on them.
No, stepping on them doesn't work.
Well, you can do it with one of those.
I did. I just did it. And yeah. Why? I tried it.
I knew you could step. What the fuck? That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. It looked cool as hell though.
Don't jump. Cookie, good. I stopped him from being able to jump.
Oh, a double key room. Come on. Give me something good.
Come on, I still haven't gotten a single one of those.
Yeah, they're all different every time, too. Like it's
I haven't gotten a special room like that yet.
Jesus Christ. I don't like these.
Oh, you can't push them onto the spikes anymore.
What?
God, the guys that pop up and shoot at you?
Oh. Okay, that's a new, oh, what is it called? Child's Heart. It calls out to its brothers. What's Child's Heart do? Grab some more red hearts?
Come on.
And I'll be right back.
Oh, damn it. I was doing so fucking well, you jackasses. Oh, that was so, that's so annoying. I was so close to caves, or the Spelunky one. That little jackass, I had to fuck it up. Oh, no.
Damn. I wish I could get that. I want to know what Lucky Rock does. It dropped finally, but can't get to it. Crap.
Infestation.
Get away from me! God. Fucking son of a bitch. Fucking fox. Oh my god, did I really just get hit by that spider?
This better be good. Wow. Thank you, that was totally worth. Wait a minute. What does the dice room do? What? What? What just happened? Did it just re-roll my floor? I unlocked Eve. Yep, it re-rolled my floor. Awesome. Fucking awesome.
Maybe that's a thing that you want to do after you grab everything.
Yeah, maybe. I don't like this room.
Skip a night room just because I don't get a fucking key.
Yeah.
Especially since it could be something like really good and I will never know.
Yeah.
God damn it. Stand still. You nippleless piece of shit. I'm gonna freaking die.
I'm afraid to get close to these guys right now. There's so many of them and they all fucking shoot at me.
I don't care, just fucking kill me, man. This run has been crap anyway. I don't have enough damage to freaking deal with you. Don't have enough anything to do anything, really.
Well, this is an interesting room. I don't like it.
And my eye itches.
One bit.
Oh, there it goes. Yay! Thanks for the lack of damage.
I don't like this room whatsoever. Yep, was not worth the reroll. It'd be nice if this game wasn't so vague on what's like, what is places.
What? How did that hit me? That's bullshit.
Pheromones. I don't like new turrets at all. Oh, it's a double down boss room. Oh, I don't like spiders.
Please help me, Dingle. Good.
I wonder who I'm gonna get double of. Oh, it's double Widow. I don't like that at all.
Hey, at least you're seeing Widow.
Yeah, but double Widow? It's not the way I want to see Widow. Well, that bomb did a hell of a lot of damage. I refuse to take damage from this bitch. I refuse! And I did it. Didn't even break my shield. Old bandage.
Yep. And I have chili for dinner.
Fun.
Oh my god! Chili, friggin' really?
Okay. Stupid you are damage, a douchebag.
Stupid damage! God, fuck! Stupid fucking spiders, man. Oh my god.
What is that? Punching bag. What is punch? Oh my god, I have a guy who follows, who walks around. He's probably gonna take all the damage, too.
Yeah, he probably takes damage that hits him.
He probably just draws aggro. Wonder how fast he dies. The depths one.
Come on! Quit moving around so much. God damn it, I can't fucking hit these.
What thing?
The fucking stupid meat piles.
Meat piles? Oh, the ones that move, yeah.
The ones that shoot in all four directions?
No, not those guys. Just the fucking meats that shoot the four bullets.
Oh, okay. Ace of spades. Luck of the draw now. Keep the shot of heart.
No, no. Why would you give me this one?
Oh, another double key room.
God, I still haven't found a single one of those.
Oh, shit.
I hate these fuckers.
Yeah, I'm holding two
what?
Two pills at a time. Oh, I touched the wrong one. I really want you to get one of the double key rooms because it's a really cool room.
Poopy.
I got the I got a really cool super secret room.
Do you see one of the black ones? The super secret.
Yeah, the one that had the black heart in it.
Yeah, like the black and purple. Which is...
Yeah. Looks cool. Holy crap. So many pills.
Oh, Jesus. Mom's heart. Here we go.
Right.
Do that. Bad trip. Don't want that.
Pride is like the easiest of the seven sins to kill. Oh, I haven't seen Gluttony, that's what I haven't seen.
Gluttony's pretty easy.
Too hard either.
Oh, I haven't seen Envy. That's what I haven't seen. Those are the two I haven't seen.
And Brandon was like, I haven't seen any of her. I think I've seen all of that.
That's two of seven, come on.
Boom, Mom is dead. Rubber cement achievement, mama's boy achievement.
Can I just, like, kill you? Is that a thing I can do?
I don't know. Oh, let's go down the shield. Why not? Let's do this.
What is this? Monstro's long!
Down to the shield.
Monstro's long!
Time to eat my chili.
Oh, what the hell?
Good chili is good.
I don't know why full screen turned off.
Full screen turned off?
Yeah. I don't understand why
F?
I did that.
You pressed F. You probably pressed F, Brandon.
Oh, that is the button for full screen, huh? I didn't know that.
M mutes your music.
Maybe Tyler has something pressed that mutes his shit.
See, I don't know if any of the sound effects buttons have a button.
Well, if they did, then that might be it, but I don't know. I don't think they do. No, I think mutes everything, so that would be the button for it.
No, it doesn't mute the sound effects.
Oh, it just mutes the music?
Yeah.
Oh my god. In Sheila, you know the worm things? The worm mouths?
Mm.
They look fucking awesome now. They look actually like real, like floating worms. What the? Oh my god, those things are freaky. Come on, break off.
Dude, Monstro's long takes so charged, but it takes so much to charge up.
It's really cool though.
Yeah.
Loki, what's up, Loki?
I can't seem to hit the Loki.
I can't seem to hit the Loki.
That's one dead Loki. I wonder if the buttless chub can spawn.
Buttless chub, buttless chub. I just can't seem to hit the Loki.
Oh, I found those rolling dudes. Those dudes that just roll around the entire map.
I heard today's your birthday.
So I play a song for you. But I just can't seem to hit the Loki.
Oh, it's a devil butthead. It's a devil butt.
Butthole. You're a devil butt.
It was a devil version of the butthole.
Devil butt, devil butt, devil, devil, devil butt.
Good. Devil butt. Boom, boom. Oh,
I just can't see.
Oh, it's still jammed. Wow.
Oh, hello, monster too. I don't like you.
I don't like it. Pentagram. Yay!
Lazarus versus the dark one. Double trouble. I don't know what the dark one is, but I don't like it. Already.
I don't like it.
Oh my god, the screen's dark. The screen's dark. I don't like this.
Don't like it.
Tastes like wolf pussy.
Tastes like wolf pussy. I don't like it. Why don't you like it, sir? I don't like it.
Would you stop charging me, you jackasses?
We can't fix it if you don't tell us what's wrong.
It tastes like wolf.
What is that from? I can't remember.
Nick Swartz in fourth.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Stand-up comedian. Stand-up comedy.
Wait, it's not from his show?
It's from one.
I think it's from his show.
It's not from one. It's not from like his pretend time show.
No, but I think it's from his other show where he just acts out random shit, right?
No. That was his pretend time show. I think it was just in one of his comedy acts.
God, that boss is hard as hell.
And then I think he did it again on his show to visualize it.
No, maybe.
Did he?
I really watched his show.
Well, that was a hard room. I didn't like that too much. Thing.
I don't know what that thing was, but okay. I'll take it.
Can't seem to hit the low key.
What is that? Oh my god. I just got a double boss room, which I don't even know what this boss is.
I got the dark one in a double boss room.
And oh. They just made it dark. They just made it dark.
It's the dark one, yeah. I just did that room.
That's the name of the boss?
Yeah, the dark one.
It's got like a black dude with spiked horns.
Racist.
A black baby with like spiked horns.
Chocolate milk! Yay! I hate chocolate milk, but I can't.
It wasn't as bad as it seemed because it was a giant ass room and I can avoid everything. Okay. Another double key room.
Oh, it scared me.
I'm sorry, Max. I'm finding all these double key rooms. You still have a gun in them.
Nope.
Oh, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, didn't charge up.
Did that just reset the...
Ow.
Okay, I didn't know a bad can come out of that. The double key room. It just reset my shield. Now I'm back at the beginning.
Huh. I got a dice room that reset my entire floor.
The double key room? The dice?
The dice room, yeah.
Hey, that's what I was talking about. Max hasn't gotten it. So Brandon has gotten it. Max, you're the only one who has gotten it.
Yep. I'm just gonna stop complaining about it, or at least thinking about it until I get one.
I didn't know that they can do something bad. So... Like, reset your goddamn floor when you're right at the boss.
Yep, I had already beaten the boss. And it reset my floor. Deal. Amnesia. Oh, damn it. No, that's dumb. I don't like that. That's dumb.
What?
Amnesia. It's like, I had the world, and I have the map, but amnesia makes it so I can't see my map at all.
Amnesia makes it so you forget literally everything. If you got a pill, you don't remember what the pill does.
I have no idea where to go, and this is a giant, giant area, too.
Yeah, da 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 da. I just can't seem to hit the low key.
Key. Heart.
Was it the Loki?
No, it was not the Loki.
The Bane of Isaac Rebirth Racing League, I'm gonna definitely enter.
Fuck you, Fly. Go away.
Fuck you, Gath. I'm going home. Screw you, Gath. I'm going
home. You guys, I'm going home. Oh, God, I thought I was the dummy.
Sweet suffering. You can. I'm good.
Oh, I'm on mom. I didn't know that.
Congratulations, Brandon. You did it.
I haven't done it yet.
Well, you made it.
With amnesia on this fucking floor.
Aw, yeah. What the hell is that? I want that, but I don't have enough money, so I'm just gonna throw it in the donation machine. I have 65 cents in the donation machine at the moment.
I have 10 cents.
I'll be right back.
Well, that is my eternal fly.
Oh god, the hand almost killed me. And there we go. Oh, he's not dead yet. Okay. That's cool. Tuh, the butthole. Oh, I got a devil room on mom's. It's the mark. The mark is always a get. Alright, to the womb.
You're in the womb? Nice.
Yep. The womb looks really nice.
Dude, the womb looks awesome.
Oh god, what are these things?
I love the look of the womb. I think it's my favorite area so far. But I have not seen the cathedral yet, so... Or whatever, or the chest, or whatever they put below the,
I got Guppy's head!
Yeah.
I'm okay with Guppy's head.
Yeah, I got Guppy's head earlier. Guppy's head is awesome. You need 4 items now to become Guppy. I became Guppy earlier.
Was it 5 before?
It was 3. Because there was only a total of 4 items, Guppy items, and you
It's fistula.
You got fistula. Fistula is pretty easy.
Oh yeah, especially with the mark and monstrous lungs. Like, come on.
Yeah.
Give me a challenge.
I had brimstone, so... It was really easy with brimstone. Okay, finally made it back to the shield boss. The devil.
Hi, Loki! Loki's adorable.
He is. He's so adorable.
Oh, damn it.
Dude, I really wish I could find a shop. Oh, I need one more penny to unlock Kane. Come on, game. Give me a penny.
Oof, that almost knocked him down into me. That would have been not fun.
Yes, penny. Unlock Kane.
So, the punching bag dude doesn't, like, he doesn't die. Ever.
Yeah, he just takes a bunch of hits.
Mm-hmm.
Does he like move in front of the hits, or does he just move where you
move? He just moves around wherever the fuck he wants to go.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, there's 2 Geminis in this room. Fun.
That's always fun. Oh, Loki. Hello, Loki. So cute that you're trying.
Oh, that was a bad shot. Ah, shit. That was dumb.
Spiders.
Well, then. I don't think I want to mess with many more pills.
Death and friendly spiders. What's up, friendly spiders? How you doing? Time to go kill the devil. Hopefully I don't fail. Got 4.5 hearts. Satan, what's up, bro?
There's my heart back.
Gertie's gonna kill me cause she's a bitch. Gertie's gonna... Oh right, I have chocolate. I was like, why wasn't I shooting tears? My keyboard's broken! Great. Chocolate milk is gonna make me lose.
What is... Oh, I remember Skull X. I remember this dude.
Those are...
Oh my god, he's longer than usual. Damn it, I gotta time this better.
Satan has died. Book of Secrets achievement, Judas unlocked. Satan is dead. Game beaten. New ending.
Got him. Jesus juice. The womb too.
Book of Secrets has appeared in the basement. You unlock Judas. Well.
Oh, I got Curse of the Lost on the womb too. Thank you, game.
On my file picture now, the file save, it has the one sixth of the Polaroid.
Nice. Oh, I thought the punching bag was an enemy. GG.
Seven deaths, 88 items, 2 mom kills. 7 deaths, 2 mom kills, I'll take it. Bit ratio. Challenges, have I unlocked all the challenges yet? Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more challenges to unlock until I get all of them. New run. Okay, I just beat it with... Who did I beat it with? Eden. Oh, so I didn't lose my Eden token.
Since you probably beat it.
Yeah, you get another one. I think you get one every time you beat Mom's heart with anybody. So you could... So I have another one. So... I'm gonna play with Kane. Dude is Kane.
Well, screw you then. Little jackasses. Pulse worm. I don't know what that is, but okay. All it says is wub wub. I don't know what this is. I don't like what's going on here.
Oh,
gonna kill me cause she's a bitch. Gertie's gonna kill me cause she's a bitch. Gertie's gonna kill me cause she's
Dude, the size of my tears with this thing right now is ridiculous. Like, it's the size of me.
Kill me cause she's a bitch. Gertie's gonna kill me cause she's a bitch. I'm gonna kill Gertie cause she's a bitch. I'm surprised they didn't die from Gertie.
But you said she was a bitch though.
She is a bitch, but I'm surprised they didn't die from her.
Oh my god, why would you spawn him on top of me? That's not cool at all.
Yeah.
Come on.
Time for Kane, man. Yep. Let's do this, Kane. Oh, Jesus.
Holy shit.
I kind of want to just die because I picked up chocolate milk. Chocolate milk is just fun to pick up every once in a while.
I don't know. I beat a lot of games with chocolate milk.
Yeah, but I don't have a ton of damage.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna pick it up the first time I see it, but probably not ever again. I normally don't pick it up. Unless I have Polythemus. Then I could keep tapping Polythemus.
Ooh, I got AAA battery. Trickle charge.
Yeah, it automatically charges it. Just slowly goes up.
I don't have a spacebar item, it's a problem.
I found Envy. I don't want to face Envy in the fucking womb, but thank you.
This is the first time I get this item. Telepathy for dummies.
It's a book for those who pronounce it telepathy.
Yeah.
There's a what?
So there's a book for those who pronounce it telepathy.
Where is this boss room? I can't find it.
Get back here, you big anus.
No.
Literally.
Literally.
Ooh.
Shoot the anus!
What does that even mean?
Dun, 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 dun. Gemini, what's up?
Sup. Sup. Bruh. The flies are helping immensely. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Eternal heart. The eternal heart drops. Reheal. As I say.
I can't find the boss room for the life of me. Oh. Duh. I'm dumb.
Yeah, you are. Sorry. No, you're not.
I am.
Yeah, yeah.
Mom's heart.
Oops.
Yeah, you did.
Alright.
Mom's little dick.
Mom's little dick?
Yeah.
Is that what you said?
I don't like the new mom's heart. I don't like it.
I like it.
Oh yes, finally! Double key room.
You got one?
Nice. Yeah.
What kind of room is it though?
It looks like a dice roll room.
Okay, step on one of the circles. And you might get a surprise. Could be good or bad.
We'll see.
Dude, the first time I first one.
Oh my god, fuck that shit.
I'm gonna do it once per room the next time you get. But
spoon battle.
Fuck that shit. Oh my god.
The first time I stepped on first time I saw one of the rooms, I stepped on the first dot by accident.
Oh,
and it gave me like a super
fucking
power.
Annoying.
I don't know what it was, but like that's what helped me beat the game.
Oh. Okay.
That was awesome.
So it didn't do anything for me.
That's
the rule looks badass though.
Yeah.
Ugh, I died on Mom's Heart because Mom's Heart's
did do
dumb.
Something.
Mom's Heart's actually a lot harder now.
Wait a minute.
It did do something. It
what did
it re-rolled all the consumables that were on the ground.
Uh-huh. That's cool.
I'm going Samson.
Samson.
The only reason I know that is because there was a pill on the ground that I didn't pick up, and I went back to the room and it turned into a key.
The hell does that do? Monkey's paw? Wish granted?
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Dude, monkey's paw. That's all
I got it. Technology. First room is technology.
Double
one or
pin.
Two. You just got technology.
Just technology.
Double pin! Pizza bitch! Alright, homing shots. Woo! Chocolate milk! Chocolate milk! Chocolate milk!
Unlocked
by making three deals with the
chocolate
devil.
Chocolate milk!
I'm gonna do an
Ariel.
Eve run. I'm doing an Eve run.
And I like potatoes.
No one likes Eve, but I'm
no one likes Eve.
I like cereal!
What is that?
And I like
headless
potato.
Baby. I got a headless baby.
Yeah, I like potatoes.
Bloody friend. Show me potato salad.
Show me potato salad.
You should have said tomato salad. That would have been better if you had said tomato salad.
Show me tomato salad. It just rains like blood looking crap.
I've got a good feeling about this run. The first time I played Samson, I got a mom kill, so...
Oh god, I gotta go to the bathroom! Just kidding. It was a joke.
Was it? Was it really?
No. It was bad.
Yeah, bad joke. So technically, it was still a joke.
I pride.
Oh, I got the ringworm again.
Ringworm!
What does the ringworm even do?
Your shots go in like a circle.
Oh.
Where the hell's the shop? Where did I leave that? There it is. Battle. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna put all 30 of my cents back into the donation machine if I can.
Yeah, it normally breaks after like around 10.
Oh, there it goes. Let's see what happens if I.
Oh my god, I got Ouija board fucking technology. So now my lasers can go through rocks.
Battery! Wait, weren't the lasers supposed to... Oh, no, that's
no,
technology. Brimstone does. Yeah, that's right. See, I got it, Tyler. I got it. Shut your face.
Whoa. Oh, that was dumb of me. That was really dumb of me.
Oh, the blood hurts.
Blood hurts.
God, I am just horrid.
The baby, bloody baby. The blood that he leaves hurts enemies.
Yeah, bloody baby's pretty cool.
What? So why did he go up before I went up? That's dumb. I'm dumb.
If I can get like pentagram or like a shot speed upgrade, that would be amazing.
I got the boomerang, guys.
Boomerang. I want to get that. I haven't been able to purchase that. Because whenever I saw it, I didn't have that money.
I have not seen it yet.
It doesn't, like, do any damage. Oh my god, it freezes him. Okay.
Dude, Dead Bird is actually doing some work. You're actually useful, Dead Bird.
Maybe the AI is just better.
Yeah, it's a lot better, yeah. Dessert.
The freaking dudes that turn to mushroom and come back. Dude, the ones with the eyes are
growth
just really
hormones!
Creepy.
Yeah.
They were creepy before, but now they're like super creepy.
Dude, I look so fucking weird now.
No, just wait until you get, what was that one? Caffeine pill? Wait till you get the caffeine pill.
The eyes start to shake. Yeah, I've seen it.
Uh-oh. The caffeine pill is the creepiest. Well, and you get super skinny. You're like fucking tweaking out.
It's a big ass pill, too.
Yeah, it's a giant pill.
Don't have the key. Awesome.
I need a key. Oh, no, double key room. Give me three keys, dude. Only three. Promise.
Just three.
Speed up. More speed.
That's all I need, game. That's all. Trust me.
You want to give me a key. You want to give me a key. I'll take the red patch, but you want me... Wait a minute. I have Samson's passive, plus now I have the red patch.
I don't think it does anything.
Rage grows faster. Probably.
God, I wish I could hear. I wish I can hear in-game sound. There's three doors that I can get in, and I need four keys for all of them. And
I need four keys. Money for it.
Of course I'm facing Dingo.
Your soul.
I don't want to face Dingo, especially with fucking E. No damage. I'm pretty much screwed facing Dingo with no damage.
Oh my god.
Suck it, Cubone.
There's flying zombie heads. Okay.
I don't have any bombs either. This is not good. Dingle, can you just not?
Can you just not dingle around, please? Just not do that.
Dude, I love being able to freeze bosses. It's awesome.
Yeah, that's one of the most useful kind of items is whenever you can freeze someone.
It's a spacebar item that recharges really, really quickly, too.
What's it called?
The boomerang?
Oh, that's what the boomerang is? Oh my god, I beat Dingle. Thank you, Horror Babylon. That speed up.
Excuse me, gentlemen, I have to go east now.
Bye, Max. We'll see you later.
Okay.
I got rotten meat, hooray! I don't know what this is, but I want it. Guppy's collar. Okay.
Guppy's collar is good.
I don't know what it does, though. It says eternal life?
Yeah, I think it gives you an extra life. I don't know if it's good or not, because I never died with it. So, it's kind of like, I think it's like the honor. It might... actually, that sounds like it would turn you into Guppy when you come back.
That'd be nice.
That'd be...
Isn't Guppy like OP as shit?
Yeah.
You get like all the items you've ever had?
Well, no, you just get you can fly. Obviously you turn into a cat. You spawn more flies.
God damn it, give me a key, you fuck.
And you do more damage, I think. I still have not gotten the key. I've missed an item room and one of the double key rooms.
I've missed so much because I don't have a key.
Yeah. Aim here.
Come on, me. Cubone, go die in a hole. Your mom left you. Sagittarius, penetrative shot and shot speed up. Bone. I ran right into that. Oh me.
First item, Ankh. I'll take it. Ankh.
Ah. I'm losing my touch, man. That was bad. I don't know why I came back into this room. It was a dumb idea. Because I'm probably gonna die, but. Okay, didn't die yet. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, the jukes! Give me health, please. Oh, I ran right into him. Too much speed.
I'll be right back.